As part of a balanced breakfast.
You idiot.
Hello, fellas.
Stimpy, look who it is. Powdered Toast Man. Joy.
Out of powdered toast again?
Yes, Powdered Toast Man. We're out of your delicious powdered toast. Ren, he's gonna say it. I think he's gonna say it.
Leave everything to me.
Isn't he wonderful? Mm. Why, he's toast.
So-called ghost that brought us here can control time? Ooh, impressive. Not as impressive as the awesome power of powdered toast, of course. But still pretty swell. More powder to you. Easy money. Till next time.
Is it time already for you to ruin my day?
It was like being trapped in my own head. Phew, at least I didn't get trapped in SpongeBob's head.
That would have been a disaster.
Being bum-rushed by adoring fans? It happens. I just sign a few autographs and they chill. Oh, you mean they're actually attacking you? In that case, I just run. I don't have superpowers. That rocks!
More piggies? I demand more piggies!
It's a beautiful day to eat cabbage. Almost as good as a cabbage. Great for all occasions. Almost as good as a
goodbye
cabbage.
To you.
You cannot defeat me! My power is limitless! I am immortal!
Boy, Stimpy, we sure had fun today, didn't we? Come on, Stimpy, say goodbye to the nice skeleton lady. Where are we going?